Channel Japan. Get the latest stories from Japan as they happen on the ground. This time, we're visiting a museum run by a major train operator, where visitors can see and experience historical rail cars. And we also have a special report on a 450-year-old ink-making technique. Don't miss it.